Morning children and welcome to the English class. As you all know, we have started our topic and we are continuing our topic, that is conjunctions. So before continuing the topic, let me once again tell you what are conjunctions. Conjunctions are the joining words which are used to join some words, a group of words or sentences. So whatever the word we are using to join the words or sentences, that words are called conjunction words. So my children, as you all know, there are so many conjunction words, but we have discussed about and, but, because, so. So today we are going to start, we are going to discuss a new conjunction word, that is or. That is or. So before giving you example of or, let me tell you where we use or. We use the word, conjunction word or, if you are having choice. If you are having choice, you are saying the choice is given in the sentence, with that we will use or. So I am giving you just one example. If someone is asking from you that are you studying in class 3rd A or 3rd B? So you are having choice, you have to tell them only one class, means you are having choice in between 3rd A and B. So for telling the choice, we will use or. So we will say like this, are you studying in class 3rd A or 3rd B? And next example, you can take this, if someone is coming at your home, then when they are sitting, mama just ask from them, would you like to drink coffee or tea? Kya aap coffee lena pasand karenge ya chai? So this is the choice. So they are having the choice. Mama gave them a choice that you want this or this. So if we are having choice, that time we will use the word or. So let's take the example. Would you like to drink coffee - milk? So here I am having choice. You want coffee or milk? So in between this choice, we will use the word or. So my children, this is the use of or, and this is all the concepts related to the conjunction. So we have learned and, but, because, so and or. So my children, do a lot and lot of practice of all these conjunction words, and we will meet you tomorrow with the new topic and new concept. Till then, bye-bye.